target!
To overflow if he dies. We have to run. Keep moving, okay?
Thank you.
We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go, and then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems then that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please, but Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our base. Varl, I made a new friend. I need you to meet her at the Quen Ferry and escort her back.
On it. Can't wait to meet her.
Trust me, you'll love it there. Varl will give you a better focus and all the data you could ever want. Head to the ferry. I'll join you back east as soon as I can.
A diviner must follow the truth, wherever it leads. I'll see you there.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. Might be worth looking around the island, too. I gotta change out of these clothes. I can't believe the CO made me play dress-up. Of armor on its head. Must be a red eye watcher. I think someone's in trouble nearby.
I'm sorry, I dropped it!
The machines are gone. You can come up.
Here. No!
It'll take a lot of acid to bring it down. Doing trapped under a bridge?
There were wide maws. They smashed our boat, and then we were so busy escaping them that we ran into these machines, and I slipped and fell.
It's dangerous out here.
I know, but Tsunore wanted to go on. We hadn't found any relics in the places the diviners told us to search. He wanted promotion. He insisted we try here. He was right. We found a relic with some data on it, but then the wide maws found us. They smashed our boat. And I dropped the relic into the waters when we ran.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Yes. I can't even mark his death by taking the relic back to Landfall.
Where did you drop this relic?
Down there. To the southwest, in the plaza with the statue on the column.
Go back to Landfall. I'll see if I can find it. Those Quen risked everything for that relic. It doesn't sound like it's too far from here. Maybe I could find it for them. Broken building is the ruin that Quinn's scout told me about. There should be a relic inside. Okay. Where to now? An old elevator. Looks like the device next to it needs power. Looks like it's out of power. There we go. Energy cells charged up. Oh, looks like the cell's losing power. Gotta charge it up again. Energy cell must be damaged. It won't hold a charge for long. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. I gotta move fast. The cell's running out of power. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Can't believe this thing still works. Metal flower down. I'm in. I should take a look around. According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. A relic. How do I get to it? There we go. Another Tallneck.
Going down.